We will see the functions of the mononuclear phagocyte system. First, their participation in the defense mechanism. So these cells, phagocytose, particulate matter, dead cells and organism. In the lung, the alveolar macrophages engulf the inhaled particles. They are seen as dust cells. In the spleen and the liver, the macrophages destroy aged and damaged erythrocytes. Then their role in the immune responses. All mononuclear phagocytes bear antigen on their surface, that is the class 2 MHC antigens. The antigen phagocytosed by macrophages are partially digested by lysosome. Some remnants, they pass to the cell surface where they form complexes with the MHC.